Home fans come to support the USA as Anna Twardosz of Poland prepares to set off. Hugely experienced, she's only 21, but she's been competing for the Polish national team since she was only 17. Looking for her first medal at these games. Ski jumping, a huge sport in Poland. Lots of support, good team structure. That's reflected by the strength and depth, really, of the number of athletes they brought to this course. And that's a good jump. Solid landing. Anna Twardosz managing 80 meters in distance. Real speed off that table, 86.6 kilometers an hour. So that brings Poland 2's total to 183.9. So the bar is set. That is the number of points that the others are now chasing in this first round. Mizuki Sato goes next for Japan. One of the youngest competitors here, 19 years old, from Meiji University. Nice jump. Clean landing. And distance of 71 meters. The judges looking, amongst other things, for the skis to be moving as little as possible during the flight. 122.6. Japan 2's total score. Well, that won't be a threat to Poland 2. Here comes Anna Ziegman of the USA, 18 years old, from Maple Grove. Currently sitting in third. Can she close the gap on the two Polish teams?
On the hill.
Well, one of the things the judge is looking for is a telemark landing in which one ski is about a foot length further back from the other ski. Very difficult to do. They're looking at bent knees, arms out like wings, and her scores from the judges kind of reflect that landing, really. So 26.5, distance of 53.5. Anna Ziegman, one of the youngsters in the USA team, still cutting her teeth at this level of competition. Now, Nicole Konderla of Poland already has 2 gold medals in this competition, and we are expecting big things from her here. And it's a good jump. It's good length. 85.5 meters, which is the best, or the second longest jump so far. Her teammate, Kinga Rashta, managed 87 in an earlier jump. Judge is a little bit mixed, though. A little bit of a mixed opinion on her style and technique. Just seeing some of the scores coming through. Yeah, 15, 16s. So that gives them a total of 195.9 for Poland 1. which keeps them in the lead. Our last jumper of this round, Machiko Kubota of Japan, 19 years old, and already a double silver medalist at these games. On the hill. Solid jump, good landing. Distance of 84.5. Skis quite wide apart, so her points will reflect that. And yes, they are. So we've got some 16s, we've got a 17. Big wave and a big smile from her. 160.5. puts Japan one into third place. So no change to the leading pair, the leading two teams from Poland, but we have a change below that. Japan one in third, Japan two in fourth, and the USA dropping from third place to fifth now. 12 points difference between the two Polish teams. I suspect the gold medal is going to be fought out between the Poles, and then it's a battle for bronze between the Japanese. But still two jumps to go from each team, so still plenty of action to come.